So guys, it's time to check out a new game. So, as you guys may know, in the past I had a series on the channel called Monday's Game Review. That series is now going to swap and be switched to a new day with a new name. New series is now going to be called Friday's First Look, or First Look Fridays, I think is what I came up with. Yeah, First Look Fridays. It's gonna be released every Friday once I have a game to take a first look of. This Friday we're gonna take a look at Prison Tycoon. The game has been out for a while now, but as of recently they released a major update where they finally added sandbox mode and some more stuff. The new update is called Under New Management. I'll have a link down in the description below for you guys to go check out the game on the Steam store. Again, big shout out to the team who worked on the game and those and everyone else. So far the game has been looking good. I did briefly look at some videos of the game, but I haven't played it yet. So we're gonna do a sandbox. I just got some random stuff. Yeah. So, from previous, it looks like the game kind of takes a bit from one of my favorite games. Funny enough, I played it a while. From the game I'm talking about is Two Point Hospital. It looks similar to that from the videos that I've seen. Again, I was give some shout out to the devs and the team for sending a copy of the game for us to check out today. This video was supposed to be out last week, but I was pretty under the weather last week, like really really under the weather. All right, so let's get into it. As you start the game, you'd see on the top corner right here, you'd see some basic stuff that you have to do to get going. Also, you have prisoners, guards, money, power, water, food, and I think that's medicine. Yeah, so that's all your resources up there. Build menu and stuff is on this side. Overlays at the bottom here, so you can switch a power overlay, camera overlay, temperature, garden, was that on maintenance and happiness and stuff. All the overlays are down there, and the keys for those overlays, what the frick did I get that money from? The keys for all of those overlays are right next to it, so you can press the hotkeys instead of having to go click it. First, we have to create a building. I'm gonna probably create the full size building that we can create. So you create a main building connected to the power grid. Right, and then you can build rooms within the building by that's objects. By pulling on that and building rooms, it says I need to build two cell blocks. Okay, I'm gonna make my cell blocks for 2x3 each. As you can see, it has a similar build style to Two Point Hospital, a game that I might check out on the channel in future. For reasons, I'm gonna pull that out there and then come down so that the other one I don't have to run the power lines for that one. And you can add other stuff to the cell to make it more comfortable for the prisoners. Right, I'm gonna duplicate what we have there. Right, so every time you complete a grant, you get the amount of money it's there. It definitely has, oh God, still have a bit of a cold. Definitely has a bit of 2-point hospital vibes with that announce. I think it's the same person. Definitely sounds like the same person. So we're gonna get some new prisoners. I should hire some guards. To hire it's F2 for shortcut. I'm gonna hire some guards. How much guards is he? Gonna put one there. I'm gonna put one in there. And I'm gonna put one here. Three for now, let's go with that. Yeah. I have to build a therapy building. There it is. We'll build it across here. I'm gonna go 12 by 12. 3 by 3 big blocks, 12 by 12 is the size of the bigger cubes. It says it's a smaller cube, sorry. Third. We have to hire someone for that room. That'll be in a therapist. You click and then you drag them to the room so they know where they're working. Now we have to assign one prisoner to the therapist. All right, so to accept the prisoners, you have to actually click on them, accept them. You can assign everything here. He's already assigned. He's accepted. He's assigned also. Accepted. There is other types of therapies rooms, so you can assign them to whatever therapy room that it's the criteria of what the addiction or whatever it is. But a bare restroom and a shower. I'm gonna put the restroom down here. It's gonna be a bit of a small one. You can also do the commonly known shift, hold shift and click to build multiple stuff. And stay down. Once that didn't. The hell did you try to put that there? Right, and I have to build a shower. I'm gonna go the same size as the restroom. Right. So you do have to watch your water and stuff on the top. They slowly go down. And you can start off by buying the resources. Where is it? There it is. You can start off by buying power, water, and food and medicine. But you can also, if I click on the bill, you can also build like the power and water to so that you produce your own. There's like three stages of those. But now I'd try to actually get those done because yeah, it tends to get a bit hectic. Save some money on There you go, we upgrade our prestige. So now we get a couple more buildings and stuff unlocked. Right, now it is the expansion time. So we can expand, just zoom out a little, and you'd see a plot. You can buy a new plot. Someone's costing 10,000. I do have 10,000, so I'm gonna buy that. And with the classic drop down from 2 point hospital, classic drop of the new spot. As you can see, the prisoners are unhappy. They need a cafeteria. A dining room, yeah. It's also telling me I can build one of those. So we're gonna build a bit of a bigger one. One more than is required. There. Get some more benches and we also have to build trash cans. So if you're clicked on the main hallway, you can click and go down to objects where you can place anyway. I have a trash can here. You can right click to rotate also. You can use R or right click. It says I need trees, so I'm gonna place one by. And I'm also using a shift click to place multiple. Right, also I need hire one maintenance staff. And build a staff room. So first I'm gonna build a staff room. So insertable rooms are rooms that can go within the main building that you built. I have to build a staff room. There it is. I'm gonna put that there. And you can upgrade stuff like putting a window. Poster, I think that's one of the new ones that I got. Alright, I am kind of planning to do a Let's Play series. Let me know down in the comment of the video if you guys are interested in seeing a Let's Play series of the this game. Alright, what else we have to do? Build an infirmary. I'll probably make a new building for the infirmary and fit the infirmary there. I do have two prisoners that I can add. So every day I think they bring in two prisoners and add them to the holding cell. You cannot edit the starting area because there's where the prisoners are dumped off, lack of a better term. And then you once you accept them, they'd move into where you control everything. Let's build another cell in here. I'm going to keep all the cells within the same size. Oh. Wrong button there, I was trying to put it in my camera. Alright, so I'm going to add some windows here. We also, I just remembered, we also have to hire a cook in the future. But we have to build the hire the maintenance staff. Maintenance. One guy. There you go. That's done. So I recommend that you keep this open so you know what you have to do. If you don't have it open, it'll be a bit of a struggle to keep up to date, and that's where you make most of your money from. So I recommend that you have that open. The billing infirmary and hire medical staff. It's gonna build the infirmary right here. Add another bed. All right, let's go hire the medical staff. Alright, so that's done. Now we have to do buy 1,000 power, buy 100 water. You can buy those by going to the resource area up here or by clicking F6 for the shortcut. We have to buy 1,000 to go with that one. Yes, confirm it. Then we're gonna buy 100 water, 100, confirm. Buy one pack of food and one pack of medical supplies. That done and medical done. We do get money there because it was a part of the grants, so it made sense to buy those stuff and get money back. We have to build one entertainment room and increase our prison population to 10. Now that we have this area here, we can continue building. We're going to create a new building about the same size as that one or a bit bigger. Go full length. This is going to be one of the main buildings. Go by there. I have a door here. As usual, you have to connect it to the power grid. Bit of a cool cough there. Alright, so it says we have to build an entertainment room. That's this one. Gonna build that about that size. Let's go one more. This is for the entertainment of the prisoners. And we went up to prestige level 3, so we unlock a couple more rooms and a couple more stuff. I think we did unlock the We did unlock what do you call that, the kitchen, so I would probably do that. That would help us getting food. For now we're gonna want to build a couple more cells. Here we unlock the kitchen. I'm gonna build a couple more cells and some solitary cells because now we have the quest to increase our prison population to 10. Do the same size cells. One thing that I wish we could do is have the have a way that you can actually copy the building Not sure you can. As I said that, I found it. There it is. Jeez. Well, now you guys know where to find it. Silly me. We're trying to figure out if you can clone the building because I was not going to build. Wait, do I not have? No, I don't have enough money to clone that building again. All right, so I said there we have enough cells for three more prisoners. We'll get two tomorrow, so let's just speed up the time and fast forward into the next day. Let's get some stuff from maintenance. Food is staying stable with power. We don't have any income food or medicine just yet. All right, all the prisoners went in, and we're gonna jump ahead in a sec. All right, guys, let me know what you think of the game so far. If you want to see a Let's Play series on the channel, let me know down in the comments below. Yeah, we'd probably be playing this game a couple of times on stream on Twitch. So, you guys enjoyed it. Again, thanks to the team for sending a copy of the game for me to check out for you guys today. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys in the next video. This video will be released on Friday, so next video will be tomorrow, which will be the Satisfactory Let's Play series. Should be episode 16. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys in the next one. I'm out. Peace.